All you slept on with this news was in Providence, where firefighters tell us a two-family home on Union Avenue was firebombed. It happened around midnight. Firefighters on scene tell us that someone apparently threw a firebomb into a second-floor bedroom. Firefighters kept the flames from spreading, but were told one person was treated for smoke inhalation. The 12 people who lived in the building were not allowed back in overnight. There's no word yet on any suspects.